Open that filter. Move over one to any one of the pictures. And then once you have it set up, just hit play to start to shoot. You can also repeat this process for movies.
You talking to yourself, Alfred?
Yep.
Alright. We support that.
Okay, that's good. And for movies, you come on the videos. And you find the folder you want. Open the folder.